of a rich man.
Young man here to see you. A social worker.
Tell him I'm not in, will you, please? Thank you.
Don't you try to sell me that bull about not being in. I know you. Yeah, you. You're the one. You've been trying to avoid me for weeks.
I don't know what you're talking about, boy, so shut up.
You know damn well what I'm talking about. You're the richest poor man in all the world. And you have people starved. Just look out your window, man. Just look out there. See all those starving people.
Oh, yeah. I never noticed that before. Fancy that.
You mean you do something about it?
Yeah, you're darn tootin' I will. Just quick, will you please tell Sergeant Blood to clean out the front lawn?
Yes, sir.
Whoa.
What? What's going on? What? Why, you? You can't do that.
What do you mean? I can do anything.
What?
Who are you?
I'm in your coat and your shoes, don't you know that?
How'd you get out? I always keep it locked, don't you?
Well, when you're counting your money left, I slipped out of your hands on the dresser where you couldn't find me. That's how I got out.
Well, what made you escape?
Well, I don't like being cooped up in that stuffy old suit. I want to get out and help people, don't you see?
Oh, no, you're staying right here.
Or blow up your mind. Then I give money to you, and you pay me back in kind. I give money to Bill, pays up my bills and helps me make up my mind. Then I give money to Bill, and you will be on my side.
Billy, Dr. Billy, oh, please don't hold you. What? You. Oh, it was only a dream. Oh, for you. Hey, baby, a nickel. Hey, how about that?